Talk to you for a minute.
Hey guys, thank you so much for joining us today. Today I have for you a 45-minute cardio kickboxing workout. So all you need is your body. I highly recommend wearing some tennis shoes. If you have some space, create your space now. We're gonna be doing lots of jumping, lots of punching, all the fun things. All I say today, guys, is honor your body, know what you need from this workout, and reach for that. Shimmy out those shoulders, roll out your neck. Guys, check this out. We cross and reach and cross and reach. There you go, cross. Good, now as you're crossing, I want you to twist your torso. We got a lot of movement, right? So rotate your hips with it. Cross and reach and cross. There we go. So my newbies in the house, I'm a slave to the beat, y'all. I'm a slave to the beat. So if that pace ever doesn't feel good for you, let it go, yeah? It's just here to choose from, just to motivate, just to keep you accountable. Jumping jacks, let's go. Yeah. Arms are big, yes. Send intention through your fingertips, y'all. We move with intention today. Give me four, three, two, four, four, burpee. Check it out. Drop hands, plank, sprawl, stand. Drop hands, plank, sprawl. Good. So I want you to think about hinging from your hips. Yes, good. Feet sprawl that wide. Let's go. Yes.
Sometimes I get a good
feeling. Ooh, if you're sore, this is probably gonna work out all that soreness. Come on. Yes. So in this warm-up, I need you to start firing up your breath, getting intentional of what you need from this 45-minute workout today. Friday, we are in the house. I'm ready to have some fun, y'all. Stand it up, squat it out nice and easy. Lower and lift. If you need energy, you get that heart rate going, you get those endorphins going. If you need a mood shift, you keep moving until those endorphins take over. If you need a booty kicking, well, you go a little harder, yeah? You choose. All I want today is all you have to give. No expectation, nothing more, nothing else. Good. From the top, cross reach, cross. Reach. Good. And as you cross, I want your hips to twist with you. Twist your full body. Yeah. Good. Jumping jacks. Let's go, team. Huh? We're getting big. The squad is on today, y'all. Yes. Take your feet a little wider. Arms press up. Let's go. Yep. I'm alive. First round, guys, we're gonna get that torso twist in the house. Guys, let me know if the music is ever too loud or if the bass is getting that blary. A little blary yesterday. I don't want that. Check it. Right leg. It's okay. If you ever feel overwhelmed, I want you to speak the words and let your body follow. So right side is working. Knee drive, twist. Knee drive, twist. Twist. Good. Add a cross punch. Knee drive. Cross punch. Knee drive. Cross punch. Ah. Ten. Add a kick. Let's go. Kick it. Cross it. Kick it. Cross it. Hey! You choose your layers, yeah? I always go layers on top. You can always come back. Arms only. Cross it. Ha! Ah. Turn your whole body. Come on. Right arms up. Three, four, three, two, legs only. Kick it. Kick it. Ah! Come on. A little higher. Yes. Use those arms to pump it. Woo! Four, three, two, one. Oh. Left side. Let's go. Knee. Twist. Knee drive. Twist. So I want you to think about where you're twisting in your spine. It's at the top of your spine. It's the center of your spine. Yes. Good. With your breath. Ha. At the cross. Ha. At the cross. Lair, you can stay here, yeah? What's gonna help you find the work? What's gonna get that heart rate up? Team, add the kick. Let's go. Kick it. Cross punch it. Ha. Woo. Baby, my heart rate's already up. You with me? We got legs. Friends, where are we at? We got newbies. What's up, Nicole? What's up, Alex? What's up, Christina? All right, check this. Left leg in front. Focus on your lower body. It's a 3 lunge pulse to 1 power kick. Right leg back. Watch this. Right leg. 3 lunges. 1 for 3, 2. Hold. Power kick. 1 for 3, 2. Stabilize, power kick. Yes, 3, 2, hold, power kick. Good, so you power kick off that low lunge. Hold, power kick, there it is. Ah. Hold, power kick, count it out. You got 3, you got 2, you got hold, power kick. Yes. Good. All right, so I can't look at you, or else I'm gonna topple over. Yes, come on. Find your balance point. It doesn't have to be me. Something that keeps your balance. Yes. Ah, again. That's it. Woo! Friends, 2 lunge, 2 kick. 2 lunge, 2 kick. Ah, 2 lunge, 2 kick. What's up, left leg? Lunge. Stay low. Kick it. Kick it. Oh. Yes. Come on, baby. Your legs are your powerhouse. There's nothing stronger on your body than your legs. Come on. Don't be afraid to work them. Don't be afraid to work them. Ah. Come on. Give me 4. 3. This is 2. Ah. Last one. Come on. Come on. Team, let it go. Oh. Other side. Other side. Left leg back. Here we go. Give me 3, 2. Hold it. Kick it. 3, 2. Stabilize. Kick it. Good. So focus on your front right leg. Stabilize it. Power kick. Yes. 3. Find a tall core engage. I'm losing my power too. I'm losing my power too. But you know what? That means I'm using it. I'll take that. 2 lunge, 2 kick. Give me 2, 1. Kick 2, 1. Take it back for 2. Oh, power kick for 2. Yes. Ha. 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 Yes, you can. Hell yeah. Are you guys ready for some punches? Upper body, upper body. So we're gonna touch on our crosses, our hooks, our uppercuts. Right arm first, face me, feet wide.
I'm living in the 21st century. Doing something mean
to me.
Do it better than anybody
else. Just want you to get that shoulder twist. Good. Layer one, you can stay. Layer two, add power. Ha, ha. Come on. You power your breath. You let it go. I need you to fuel that punch with some energy. Good. Slow power hook. Hook it. Reset. Hook it. Come on. Drive through your elbow. There you go. Twist those hips. If you're ready, speed it up. Into your other hand. Get that other hand up. Come on. Both arms are always working. Power, upper, cut. Nice and slow. Cut it. Good. Throw your hip up with it. Ha! Ha! In your hand. Like you punch with that. Ready for speed? Come on. Cut. Ha! Ha! Throw through your hips. Come on. Your hips are more powerful than your shoulders. Rest in four. Three. Two. Left side. Where's your breath? Good. Stay with that left shoulder. Recover your breath. Ready? Add the power. Ha. Ha. Where's that other hand? Keep it up. Guard yourself. Good. Power hooks in four, three, two, one. Elbow through. All the way through. Come on. Yes. I want you to push. Push through the threshold. Punch through it. Yes. T. At the feet. Hip. Hip. Come on. Because I have less power. We do have endurance. You got endurance. Come on. Power. Upper. Cut. Let's go. Rest it up. What is your lower body doing? Come on. You can stay, or you can speed it up. Come on. Punch through it. All the way through it. Yes. Don't anticipate. Come on. Four, three, two, one.
Powers, Austin. Powers, Austin. Translation.
Shoulders down. Elbows high. Look right. Look left. Look right. Look left.
Well, that's a pretty bad.
Come on. Notice that footwork. Lift your hip twist. Yes. Drive those heels up. There you are. It's slow. It's powerful. Keep this pace. Team. Up, up, up. Cut it up. Cut it up. Come on.
Look.
Think about the momentum. Two hooks, two cuts. Let's go. Hook. Your body has. Every punch has momentum. You can stay if you feel like a badass here. If you're ready to go for agility, nice and slow, or quick workout. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Yes. Yes. There you go. As you get it, add that power. You take what you need today. Where's your breath? Come on. Yes. Oh. 15. Come on. Wherever you're at, keep the fight. Keep it. 8. 6. 4. 3. 2. Let it go. Party people. Where are we at? What's up, Janica? Rhea, I see you. What's up, Kaylee? All right, so this next series, two different sets of combos. First one we're gonna focus on, okay? First one we focus on. We're gonna start slow, and then I'm gonna add some jumping jacks in between. Layers. What's up, Lindsay girl? Alright, right arm first. Right arm first. Check this. Two cross, elbow drop.
Oh.
Two cross, elbow drop. Like someone's behind you. Two cross, elbow drop. Again, two cross, elbow drop. If you want it, add jack between. Cross, cross, elbow drop. Hey! Cross, cross, elbow drop. There you go. If you get lost, say it. If you get lost, say it. Cross, cross, elbow drop. Hey! Come on. Ha, ha. You're working towards it. Don't give up. Don't give up. Come on. Keep going. Focus. There you go. I got you. If you know what you're doing, stay with those jacks. I'm with you. I feel someone. Don't get overwhelmed with it. Right on. Ah, now you got it. Come on. Lower. push-ups. Knees or toes, you choose. Lower for two. Press. Lower. Notice the calm energy. I want you to relax your shoulders. Eating humble pie today, y'all. Eating humble pie. It's not too bad. You always think it's gonna be worse. Give me four. Three. Back to plank in two. One more. One more. Find your plank. Final round of punches.
Come on.
What is the issue? Need out. Get it out. Get it out.
Rock bottom.
Team, let it go. Yeah, yeah. All right. Before we go into this next one, y'all, we got HIIT coming your way. We all have different heights, different legs. We need different intensities. We motivate and push each other. That's all I want you to think. Yep.
Bring the energy.
Right hip, quick twist. Right hip, hip twist. If you're like, girl, no more compound. You don't have to stop. You can be here. Switch in four, and three, and two. Left hip, please. Torso twist. Come on.
Bring the energy.
Come on.
Bring the energy. Bring the energy.
Right hip, let's go. Hip. Switching four, three, two, right hip, let's go. Hip. I sound like Cha-Cha Slide. All right, guys, step it up. 30 seconds. You've got burpees. The alternating hip twist. You ready? Let's go. Get up and twist. Yeah! Oh my God, halfway. It hit that moment, y'all. That beast mode's coming out. Come on. Four, three, two, one. Breathe. Don't stop moving. Don't stop moving. Hands over your head. Did you need what energy?
James,
how are you? I am dying. You guys, I'm really excited about this next series. You have the same eight counts for like 3 minutes, so don't get overwhelmed with all the things, okay? If you are someone that gets overwhelmed with combos, raise your hand. I will not get overwhelmed. I will keep moving my body and I'll do my best. And you're gonna get your ass kicked and it's gonna feel great. It's gonna feel great, y'all. Come on. I didn't have enough of Latin day. I didn't have enough. All right, so jabs come. come from your front. Crosses come from your side. Ready? On the right. It's jab, jab, cross, drop, kick, squat, kick, squat, jab, jab, cross, squat, kick, squat, kick. Again, jab, jab, cross, squat, kick, squat, kick. Say it. Jab, jab, cross, squat, kick it, squat. Hey! Drop, kick, drop, kick. Come on. Jab, jab, cross, drop it. Get it up. Get it up. Again. Jab, jab, cross, drop. Ah! Woo! Where are you at? Am I here?
Core. You ready? All right. Two series. Yes, Breezy. Fuego Friday. I will take that, girl. We're going to take that. Welcome to Fuego Friday. Check this. Squat, jab, one, two, three, four. Squat, jab, one, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Hey. You can always squat it. Good. Come on. Hey. One, two, three, four. You quick with it. Quick with it. That's it, stay low. Stay low. One more. One more. Ready? Jumping jack. Four high knees. Hip, hip. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Hey. Good. Come on back. Pump it out. There you go. You can always find your pace, yeah? But same intensity with me. Come on. Work it. Ha! Work it. Ha! There you go. Four, three, two, one. Little breath. One more round. Same thing. To the top. Now you know. Come on. Come on, power up. Let's go, Jeff. You back with me. Ride this energy, baby. Come on. Know what your body needs. Yeah. Remember, we find that sweet point between break and grip. Don't short yourself. Don't get down on yourself. Meet me there. Meet me there. Four, three, two, one. Hey. You're there. You're there. Four, three, two, one. Well, that was cool. That was fun. Core. Grab those mats. I can't go much longer. I just need your help. Breathe. You're home. Lay it down. Bend your left knee. Right leg. Lift. Slowly lower. Slowly lift. Slowly lower. Good. Hips are on the earth. Good. Team, hold it up. Pulse. Lift. Release. Lift. Release. Good. Can you lower that right leg just a little bit? Breathe. If you need a little bit more, extend that left leg long. You choose. Woo! Breathe. Relax your neck. Slowly up. Up for two. Down for two. Up. Take it down. Let's go. Relax your breath. Relax your face. Your face and your shoulders aren't working. Your entire abdomen, your core around your sides, your back muscles ignited. Slow your breath. Inhale. Exhale. Four, three, two, one. Crunch, crunch, release, crunch, release. Hold in four. Hold in three, in two, one, reset. Other side, friends. Bend your right leg, left leg. Ooh. Lift for two, release. Lift for two, release. Next one, team, hold it up. Lift, release, good. As you own it, draw that toe away from your body. Yes, you can. Yes, you can. If you extended the other leg, do so here. Oh, when you feel that core, it's a good thing. It means you're isolating. You're building. Up for two, down for two. Up, two, down for two. Up. Breathe. What's that option, Rach? Keep your back on the ground, double crunch. You choose. What is going to work your body? What's going to be effective in your body? It's the beauty of being at home, yeah? Let go of the ego. Me too. I need to let go of the ego. I want to maximize my work. My movement is going to be good for my body. It's going to keep me strong. Oh, bicycles in four. Two, one. Bicycles. Twist, twist, twist. Oh my gosh. Come on. Keep breathing. Yes, your core is on fire. Inhale, visualizing it going down to your belly. Yes. Yes, final eight. Done in six. We're done in four, three, two, one. Okay. Save me from myself. I can't go much longer. Body people. I just need you. Squad, how we doing? Are you ready for your last series? Are you ready for your last series, y'all? We here for it. I'm a puddle too. Ooh, dang. All right. Wait for it. Tell me when you get the turn up. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Come on. There you go. There you go. Two hooks, two cuts. Let's go. Hook. Hook. Uppercut. Uppercut. Yeah. Come on. But you got power. Ha. None of this. None of this. What is that? What is that? Ha. 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 Come on. Yeah. Who showed up to work? Here's the deal. We got 45 seconds of cardio. 45 seconds. Quick feet, then burpee. You ready? Feet wide, quick feet, go. Come on, come on. I need anymore. Anymore. I'm still shaking. I'm still shaking. Yes! Burpees. You ready? 15 down. 15 to go. Oh, let's go! It's the finisher, y'all. We don't mess around! Last ball! Quick feet! Get it up! Get it up! Come on! Come on! Oh, God. 10 seconds. I think I can. Yep. I think I can. 4, 3, 2, 3. Yep. When your body says yes, you know what's up. You know what's up. I'm personally still dying. So you do you, boo. Come on. Friday. This is what we showed up for. This is it. Come on. Show up together. We feed each other's energy. 45 seconds. Quickly, come on. Yes, you can. You've done it before. You can do it again. Come on, Minnie. Come on, Kristen. Come on, breathe. Yes. Don't stop here, Lynn. Don't stop here. Burpees. Let's go. Come on, Reed, get up. Get up, Reed. Yeah! Crispy, you ready? Come on, come on. Yes. 4. Dig. 10 seconds. 4. 3. 2. One more. Your last round is 15 seconds to work. 15 seconds to work, yeah? You can do 15 seconds. Breathe. Baby, I'm just moving. I'm kicking my own booty. All right. Your final 15 seconds to work, you choose. Quick feet or burpees, you choose. Come on, prepare. Inhale. Good. Inhale some strength. Let that worry go. Inhale some badass. Let that worry go. Yes! Make it bigger. Work it out. Good vibes only today, people. Way go Friday, where you at? 15 seconds. We go hard. 4, 3, 2, let's dig. Come on. Go. Halfway. All the way today. We're going to go all the way today. 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh my God. Showing up today. Oh, yeah, sorry neighbors. You should put signs on your doors saying we're doing a live workout at studio3.fit. You can join me. Oh, baby, yes, Jory. Guys, take a second. Yes, Kayla, I want you to cover your heart with your hand. I want you to feel your heart rate. I want you to feel your heart rate and feel your breath, your beautiful breath barely escaping your body. Friends, this is a gift. Friends, this is a gift. Today you are alive and healthy and breathing and moving and sweating and making yourself stronger for tomorrow. You are living the dream. You are living the dream. I focused so much on mindset this quarantine, AKA the last 2 months. And you guys, I wanna encourage anyone, and I have hard days too, every single day. But I wanna encourage you to focus on what we have. Focus on what we have under control and release everything else. Gratitude journals, writing down every single thing you have to be grateful for. Thank you, Ty. And it's things that we take for granted, like clean water. I want you to grab your clean water and take a sip. Take a sip. And I want you to think of the 8-year-old little boy somewhere in the desert who doesn't have shoes, who has to walk 10 miles to go get water that is dirty. And he brings it home another 10 miles to his family, who is hungry and who is sick, and he doesn't have work. And I want you to think about that little boy who chooses to smile because he was able to go get water and he was able to serve people that he loves. There are people that have so much less than us and that are living blessed lives. And so I just want to encourage you, that is not a place for you to think of being in shame. That is not a place for you to feel guilt. That is a place for you to feel gratitude. I am so thankful that I had shoes and clothes and clean water and technology and people surrounding each other with love. I'm going to get in a car to go to my house that also has clean water, where I have food in my fridge. And then I'm going to call my friend, because I have relationships with people that I appreciate, and then I'm going to go into the sunshine and feel amazing. You have so many things to be grateful for today. So when you have this endorphin high, guys, bask in your blessings today. Bask in your blessings today. I'm so grateful for you guys. You guys are the biggest blessing in my life right now. You are keeping me sane. So thank you for being my fuel. Thank you for your support financially and emotionally. Guys, if you ever want to contribute to the hustle, message me. I have Venmo. I appreciate your guys' love and support so much. I hope you have the most amazing Friday. East Coast, have the best rest of your night. Thank you for showing up with us all around this country. Tomorrow, we've got 90s theme